he handed the ball to him. It just seems like we get our hands on as many balls as everybody else does, and everybody else comes up with the balls, and we don't come up with them. And, you know, I don't understand it. We don't pass the ball. You know, we got in trouble when the game got turned as we came down and made a pass or two and shot it. We can't do that. You know, you can't do that against people that are as health-oriented as what they are. They came down and they got shots inside of the last 10 seconds. Everybody wants to talk about their defense, and their defense is good, don't get me wrong. But offensively, they make it work. They make it work. They pass it, cut, pass it, cut. And you end up with somebody with a pretty good shot at the end. And I think one time with the clock running down, we got two guys on the guy with the ball, and he still makes a pass to a guy for an open 10-footer, of which they always make, seeming that we always miss. But their offense is good. They got great patience, and they really pass the ball.